Alright, here's another work in progress video of my game running on the Steam Deck. Today I made the water slightly transparent while keeping it kind of cheap to render since we're on a handheld device. All the physics is real time. You can also look around with the gyro and it's pretty smooth. And you can use the force to push all the water against the far wall. And then you can watch as it comes crashing back down.